Hello, có mong công tôi channel game blue 18, các bạn có phá 12 trò cho tên Bobby với tham 23 nhỉ, đúng không? Phần cuối á. Xem Bobby 31. Ghi và chạy qua. Sang trò tiếp theo. Bố bị bà cho em này. Một con mumi.
Both the left and the right.
Cái ra pin nick. Mình ok xem bút pin mobile
My name is Leigh Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Rich, where are they keeping the Huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left in a sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since they started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right. I get it.
It's a nice book. Oh, on brand. But, it's just hard to be happy about it when manufacturing's on our necks about it, because we can't buy stupid hockey boxes.
Rich.
For the orphans.
trò tiếp theo các bạn nhé. Bố 400 này.
got eyes on 1170. He's heading south along the utility vehicle route. What exactly do we do here?
Ok, mình sang copy map. Okay. Symbol be born. Chimney. Fun mit.
Kissy, now we're going to rescue you. Survive. Escape while we descend. We'll be up the elevator soon. When you get down, head straight to the cable area and take the elevator up. Be careful always. We're almost in the laboratory in the mall area. Just hurry up and rescue Kissy. What's happening with the elevator?
Okay, look.
Security log 0125. Entry to front lobby. Reached by unknown intruder.
A tale like this always starts simple. A mystery about a toy factory whose staff all vanished a decade prior. Well, almost all. It was dusk when the intruder broke into the factory. Its main lobby provided a warm welcome for all. But these days, it is an old, forgotten thing. It didn't take our lone intruder long before the first voice of the factory rose over the silence.
Just my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
They ignored the warning, of course, stealing a Playtime Co. grab pack, once used by staff and invented by the elusive company founder, Elliot Ludwig. The next creation our guest encountered was none other than Playtime mascot, Huggy Wuggy. He loomed over the foyer with a wide, vacant smile. Weaker people would have left at that point. And yet, this intruder progressed down, kicking up pieces of the distant past in their descent.
Pretty great feeling, too.
And this is where the fun began. Our intruder stirred one of the factory's security measures, and he performed exactly as he was designed. Our intruder scrambled through ventilation ducts with Huggy not far behind. The ventilation in this place has always been a maze. It's impressive this intruder made it through at all. Eventually, they made their way into an open warehouse. A collapsing catwalk that sent our dear Huggy plummeting into the depths below. They lingered on the catwalks for quite some time. Eventually, they moved on into a room the public was never meant to see. It wasn't a factory floor or corporate office. This place was different. And yet, not even a hint of the missing staff. At the end of a long hall, there was a room. And inside that room, there was a glass case. Inside that glass case, a doll. Poppy. And we shall see what comes of it, won't we?
Okay, mình sẽ chuyển tiếp các bạn nhé. Copy rồi.